The pink light is on, and you know what that means. Stunning! Are you a professional?
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Well done! And you thought you were famous before.
Looks like the police could use my help. Let me guess. You guys are in love with the police, and you're just playing hard to get. Everybody, out!
That's not good!
Hammerhead goons always have sweet rides!
Thank you.
wish Oscorp would stop making this stuff for Sable.
Good work, Spider-Man.
Hi, David. Just found another Hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... it's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
You're just not very observant.
This guy means business! I see him!
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you? Sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. And how did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. Yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me, and that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And the children. That is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
Than all the other guys.
Thank you.
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew.